Welcome to the channel, everyone. This is episode 455. Today I'm playing Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Enjoy the stream, guys. Go ahead. us to enjoy. In here. Let's see. 73. Fuck. It's a little high today. It usually goes down a little. 63 or 47 sometimes even. Guys, enjoy the stream. Alright guys, we should go 2A, 2B, and one middle. I'll go catwalk. Good luck, have fun, guys. One guy is lit in A right now. He's in A. Everybody got a mic or what?
Go tunnels.
Dude lit 32 in A. Matt Lawson, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel, bro. I'm doing fantastic, dude. Enjoying my day off from work. Doing a lot of streaming today. Gonna be doing some CSGO to start the stream. Doing some competitive here for the day stream. Then I'm gonna be doing a night stream later on as well, dude. Hope you're doing well, man. How you liking the new red and yellow chat colors? They keep changing the chat colors. No more slow mode, so you don't have to wait to type anymore. I turned slow mode off. We eradicated a lot of the bitch asses who were in here harassing and being nuisances. Me and my three mods that I have appointed now. Oh, okay. Oh, thanks for saying hi, man. Take it easy, man, Lawson. Come back later, dude. I'll be up for a while. Wine Laddie, how do I say your name? YMI@ACZ. How's it going? Welcome to the channel, dude. How are you? Playing some competitive right now, bud. Enjoy the stream. Guys, if you enjoy what you see today, be sure to click that follow button for me. Hope you're all having a great day. Enjoy the stream. Be doing a day stream today and a night later on, so stay tuned for that as well. might do some Super Nintendo later. I've been itching to play some Mario All-Stars and whatnot. So we'll see what's up, guys. Can you guys hear me okay on the mic? Everything okay in the stream? The chat bottom left. I'm great, man. I'm great. I'm gonna call you Wime for short. Your name's really long. I'm gonna call you Wime. That's good to hear, man. If you enjoy what you see, I hope you click that follow button, Wime. Back 61 lit in B. No good. I'm gonna go B this time.
Let's get this done.
Out the sniper. Ah! Oh, one more catwalk, guys. One more. I killed the sniper, so you're clear for that. He's probably going A. Welcome to the channel, guys. If you're just joining, hope you're enjoying the stream. Just started here a few minutes ago. Started out with straight with some competitive. Oh, shit. It's time for my Dragon King. This gun's been raping on competitive lately. It's my favorite skin in the game. What's your guys' favorite skins in the chat, in the Twitch chat? Beautiful skin. I really enjoy it. This is donated by a viewer, believe it or not. And it went up. It was worth like two something, and now it's worth like $8 on the market. It went up quite a bit. Oh, look at that beautiful kill. Oh, almost doubled. Alright, one and A. Need to win like one or two more matches to get my silver 4 rank back. I recently got deranked for the second time. I got it back and then like I lost two matches and I got deranked again. It's so easy to get deranked in this game. And my score was 21 and 20. Literally, my score was 21 kills, 20 deaths, and I still got deranked. I was like, what? I think like it's a cool system, but I think it would be better if they based it off like the team thing, because CS is a team game, and they should base it more off of that instead of individual, you know, was he first and second, and did he get a positive score? Because that's what it seems like it is, you know, and did he get 4 MVPs? Because I got 4 MVPs, too, and it didn't fucking keep me at my rank, which is weird, you know? And it's just, damn. I can understand my score was negative, and, you know, like that, but it was just things.